welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. Today, we are going to walk through making a sample PDF accessible. And this particular file has been converted over from a PowerPoint file, but all of our basic principles will remain. So let's check it out. I have a sample PDF that I want to make accessible without using any of the automated features. So this is actually a document that came from PowerPoint. And what I'm going to do is apply our best practices for accessibility to make this PDF accessible. So let's jump right in. The first thing that I want to do is add a document tag. To do that, I'm going to right click in the tags panel, select new tag, and type the word document. Then I'm going to move all of my other tags underneath that document tag. Now, this particular PDF is filled with section tags and art tags, neither of which have anything to do with our accessibility. So I actually like to move all of my content out of our section and art tags. Now to do that, I'm simply clicking and dragging the different tags from underneath the art and section tags to directly under my other tags in the document. Now sometimes moving these document tags around can be very easy to mess up. And it's a really tiny object that determines where you are moving your tag. So the long line means you are moving it underneath the current tag. The shorter line means that you're moving it inside of the other tag. So be careful when you're dragging and dropping your tags. And then I'm deleting those other tags. Another way that you can do this is simply expand all of these section and art tags. And I'm gonna hold my control key and left click all of these indented tags. And then I can select Control X on my keyboard to cut them. And with my L tag selected, I'm going to Control V to paste. And then this allows me a quick and easy method for deleting these extra section tags. So now I have a document tag with my H1, a P tag, a figure tag, H2 list, H2 list, H2 list, H2 list. And what I want to do is just make sure that everything is in here. So I'm going to walk the tags panel. And I have found a figure tag. I'm going to right click the figure tag and select properties. This brings up the alt text window, which is not correct. So I'm going to update that. And I'm going to put the accessibility guy logo and select close. Let's move on to our H2 tag. That seems to be appropriate. Now, if I expand my list item, list parent tags typically have the single L parent, and then each list item is its own LI tag. Now, list items are a little unique. Sometimes they'll have a label tag, but it's not always required. And then you'll have the L body, which is the actual meat of the tag. Now, on my second bullet, you may notice that I have an interesting tag structure on this list item. So this is the second list item of my first list. And inside of the L body, I have a nested list tag. This is where I have these four additional bullet points, and these are all properly nested under that second LI tag. So that list item is set up perfectly. As I navigate through the rest of my list items and tags, I am validating that the list items came through appropriately, and it seems like all of them have. Next, I want to check my file properties. To do that, I'm going to select File, Properties. This is where I want to adjust any of my metadata, so I can name this the title PDF Accessibility Overview, and then the author, Sean Jordison, and the subject is how to make PDFs accessible. And keywords might be PDF, accessibility, overview tips. And then I'm going to select OK. Next, I want to run the accessibility checker. So to do that, I'm going to select the accessibility button. And then I'm going to select accessibility check. I'm going to deselect the options for creating reports. And then I have all categories, 32 out of 32 selected, and then I'm gonna select start checking. It looks like I have just one error under the document area. Now, what's interesting is this is a known bug within Adobe Acrobat that often the title doesn't come all the way through. I know that I have a title selected already, as I have it applied here, title PDF Accessibility Overview Tips. But to get it to stick, sometimes you have to right-click that error in the accessibility checker and select fix. Now, this document has been made accessible to Section 508 standards. Thank you for joining me today as we walked through making a PDF accessible. If you'd like more up-to-date accessibility tip and tricks videos, please hit that subscribe button and like this video.